got your review coming up next week, and I can't wait to start checking me off some big fucking boxes. Attitude. Poor. Performance. Poor. Management skills. Poor. Works well with others.